Good morning, St. Paul. I've been asked to give a brief discussion on Alzheimer's disease. Alzheimer's disease is a cruel disease. It is sort of like a lot of little small deaths along the way before you actually die. I just lost my mother this year, and I hate to say it, but I felt like I lost my mom long before she physically deceased from this earthly realm. Unlike most illnesses that attack the body, Alzheimer's disease destroys the mind and in the process annihilates the very self that we recognize as an individual person. Alzheimer's disease, or Alzheimer's disease as some of you call it, is a progressive deterioration of brain cells, and the most common symptom is dementia or cognitive impairment. There's no cure, but you can delay the onset or severity of the disease. Some of the signs of dementia are forgetfulness, trouble concentrating, social withdrawal, moodiness, trouble performing routine tasks, loss of short-term memory. As the disease progresses, people require more care and supervision. They need assistance eating, dressing, and bathing. Later on, there's the onset of sundowner's disease, sundowner syndrome, where the confusion and disorientation increases. The person is easily agitated, is restless, paces the floor, is depressed, and suffers paranoia. Eventually, the patient loses the ability to talk, chew, and bodily functions become impaired. Caregiving requires patience and a large support system from family, friends, healthcare providers, and many others. If you are faced with giving care to Alzheimer's patients, do not be afraid to ask for help. Dementia care is not easy. It is, in fact, one of the most difficult undertakings anyone could ever imagine. In the end, you can say you tried and you cared, and most of the time, that is enough. You'll never know how much your caring matters, but try to make a difference today. Thank you, and be blessed. Thank you.